5 minutes later.
Everybody wants you. Hello guys and welcome back to another Simple Joe Flipping videos. Yes guys, and today we have got another flipping reaction video. Yes, your boy is back. What are we all saying guys? Hope you're all right. Hope you're all having a good old day, because your boy is back. Simple Joe is back. And today, geez, that dance has made me all wet, you know. Number six. Yes guys, and today we are going to be flipping, reacting to flipping. He's been on YouTube for about a month now. It's been about a month, just before New Year. Over 1 million subs, it's on 3.5 million pretty much subs now. And it's called Jabinski Games, which is basically Jab Lad on YouTube, which is amazing guys. I'm a massive fan of Jab Lad. I don't know if you are guys, you probably have, you know, my favourite film, one of my favourite films, you know, Tenacity and obviously School of Rock. Finding down the highway. You will be a teacher's man. Well, maybe you just been a... Absolutely amazing, guys. Like, yes, Jeff Black obviously came to YouTube. A lot of people, like, you know, look at Will Smith, he's on YouTube. Loads of people on YouTube now, you know, and he wanted to be bigger than PewDiePie and Ninja on YouTube. And he's going a good way. To be fair, for saying he's only done it a month, he's going that way, you know, he's aiming for the top marks. And I wanted to react to one of his video guys for you. You know, tell him what I think of it, tell him what, you know what. So his reason one, which is 3 days ago, School of Rap. We're gonna listen to it. Here we are. Some kid on the drum, yes mate.
What's
Jack Black? Ooh, nice. Okay, let's see intro.
It's me, Jack Black here. No video gaming this week, unfortunately. Oh, still damn. Haven't figured out the Elgato. But it's coming soon, and it is going to whoop ass. Oh, but I do want you to check out a couple of things. Check this out. Rocking and rolling like Jack Black. Schooling you niggas like Jack Black. How could you not like Jack Black? I put that on my mama, nigga, no cap. Amine? Are you kidding me? School of Rap? That is beautiful.
I'm just going to stop it there, but I've got to be honest, it's big, absolutely massive now. Have you seen it? It don't even look like Jab Black, but it does, but you know what I mean? It's massive, it's big. You know, it's got nice long hair, but it's big, it's flipping. Well, I mean, if people want that, they want that. I mean, personally, I prefer that. You know, I think it looked more of a chap, do you know what I mean? When it did have the bit, but each of them, I've got one there, people don't like it, do you know what I mean? Who cares? You know, it looks pretty cool. It just looks a lot older, personally. Let's go.
You can see this movie. Dude, I was touched. Seriously. Blackjack? School of Rap? Let's do this!
God, I love his voice,
a lot of people don't know this, but I'm not just a rocker. I'm also a rapper.
It is, totally.
All the ladies in the house, say yeah, yeah. Come on, your mother, father. Come on, your mother, father, say a prayer. When you fight, you gotta fight fair. Your
mother, father, oh,
your mother, father, you know what time it is?
What time is it, Jack Black?
It's Tenacious D time, your mother, father, go! And speaking of Tenacious D, check this out. That was me and my partner in crime, KG of Tenacious D. You can see, we still got it. We still got the movie.
Yes, guys, obviously we all know that it's from Tenacious D, both of them. Honestly, if you've not seen that film, guys, what the hell are you doing? You should be checking that film out. It's absolutely an amazing film, guys. So funny, guys, honestly. If you like a bit of music and you like weirdness, that's the film for you, honestly. Jack Black, you gotta love him, man, yeah.
Oh, and also, I started a new band with James Hetfield.
No, what, man? So funny. He's so funny, honestly. Ridiculous.
Oh, but you know what? Also, we could still do a little gaming.
Let me show you a little something.
It's my favorite pinball machine of all times.
I'm a massive pinball fan. Massive pinball fan.
The Addams Family.
Like when I was a kid, you'd have a pinball machine. Like, absolute loved it, guys. Not got one though. Maybe in the future I might need to get another one. Definitely need to get another one. Let's look at it anyway.
The greatest pinball machine of all times.
That looks mega.
Designed by the great Waller. Greatest pinball designer of all times. The great Raul Julia and Angelica Houston in this timeless classic 1991, a very good year for pinball.
Yet another thrilling episode.
Yes,
of Zablinski Games.
Yes,
get you on the flip flop. See you next week.
I just bought a new grill. Just take. Shining like a new whip. Yes, Jabba. We can get him for it, mate. What the hell? And that was Jabinski's game, guys. That was his latest video, guys. Go check him out. Link in the description if you want to see his channel. Oh my god, he's mad in here. We know Jab Black's mad in anyway. But jeez, that is a sick channel. Do you reckon it'll be PewDiePie and flipping Ninja with them sub counts? I don't think it will, but I do think it'll get to at least 5-10 million within the next couple of months, guys. It's gonna be big time. It's just so funny. It's simple what he does, but it's funny, guys. You know what I mean? It's simple but funny, and that's what people want. People just want simple but effective content, and that connects with you. And he just talks about games, talks about himself, you know, what he's done for. It's brilliant. I loved it. I absolutely loved it, guys. You know what I mean, guys? But yeah, guys, that's the end of the reaction video. I really hope you've enjoyed it, guys. My cameras are about to go flat. If you channel and the button, I'm missing between, guys, and there's gonna be so many more videos coming on my Simple Joe Philippine channel. Also, feel free to share social media out. Simple Joe on TikTok at Simple Joe, or Twitch as a live stream a lot, guys, a lot in a week. The real Simple Joe, feel free to check that. And I will see you in another reaction video. Let's play some bloody music. You know what would be good? Some flipping Tenacious T. Let's put some on.